Has your dog ever been skunked before? Mine was yesterday, but I knew what to do. All you need is a plastic or glass container and three simple ingredients. A large bottle of hydrogen peroxide, a fourth of a cup of baking soda. Remember, don't use baking powder. And about 2 teaspoons of liquid soap. You could use detergent, but soap works much better. What you want to do is pour the hydrogen peroxide into your container and then add your baking soda. Stir it well and then add some soap. After you've done that, sponge it onto your dog. Be careful not to get it into your dog's eyes as it may sting. Next, you want to wait for about 5 minutes in order to let the bubbles do their work and get rid of the smell. Once it is done, rinse your dog completely and the skunk smell is gone forever. Putting a poster over a hole in the wall does not fix the problem. The hole is still there, just like tomato juice is a temporary fix for skunking because it only covers up the stink. Hydrogen peroxide is just water with too much oxygen. It slowly breaks down into water and oxygen bubbles. We can speed up the process by adding something like baking soda, and the oxygen bubbles are released. Oxygen will combine with the sulfur compound to create a much better smell. Today, she smells so good. Good girl.